So far, on Spud and Buds, we started from nothing, grown our forces from scratch, and beat the Deepwater Guard. But a bigger challenge arises. Before we could even breathe, we found ourselves at war with the White Flayers. Now, we're barely holding the line.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Why?
Listening, receiving.
Wow.
Live for the Blood God! But we need more sacrifices. Blood for the Blood God! Blood for the Blood God! Blood for the Blood God!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
The path to ruin.
That is the way to hell.
we managed to beat back the White Flayers, and for some reason, we're now at war with the Twin Guard as well. So let's see what happens when we get some big guns into the fight. Next time, on Spud and Buds.
Finish him!
Why? Why?